all kind of situation. It is now. Probably like 5.
I'm in a hospital.
4 o'clock in the morning.
My nurse is still gone.
Cause somebody woke up at 3 o'clock in the morning in tears. Cause they had chest pain.
These are the best doctors ever. They are the best.
Way better. She got morphine in the system.
My boobs up.
And one of them is down here and one of them is up here.
The boobs not out with shit.
It's lopsided.
Alright guys, that's it.
No lopsides. Loppies.
It's gonna be a long day.
And she high. Got a day off.
And she don't sleep when she high. Cause she be paranoid. I just wanna go
drugs
back.
For me. I just
wanna go back home and go to bed.
Me too. I don't even know why you over there stunning like you wanna go to bed. This is the time you get up.
I was already woke.
Exactly. So what
I go back to sleep until 6 o'clock at this
last,
time.
Last.
I wake up at 2 and go back to sleep at 5 and wake back up at 6. That's just how it goes.
Oh, no squirrels with Cherokee.
I need one more.
They nice.
So, you gonna come back in and check in and give you all an update. We thought she was here with a heart attack.
Hey, you wanna tell me about?
She wasn't having a heart attack. Yes. Then we gotta go to an appointment later on and figure out what the heck is going on. It's kind of normal, but it's not normal with the pains rate that she's having. So, we in the clear. She feeling out ice cold. Say hey, y'all.
Hey.
Want to come in? What can y'all post it?
Hey guys, just a quick little update. We're on our way home to shower and put on clothes. So we had to bring her back to the doctor's.
She morning. Had. I'm not her. I gotta get a heart monitor.
Yeah. What happened when you deal with old hoes?
I'm not fucking 29 years old and I feel like I'm 78. My grandmother don't even have this much problems.
Well, you not quite 29. A couple more months.
I may as well be. My body 29 already.
Your body more like 80.
Shit.
Well, we get right head home. And get fresh, cleaned up, so I can take my bonnet off my head, yo. I was out here with my little bonnet on, looking cute today. So, we get back to
call my mom.
See ya.
Bye.